Hey, what up, you doing? Catch vs. the World, Smile World, Us Living in It. We were recommended by Valerie to watch Queen Get Down, Make Love. I heard this song is extremely explicit, but we're gonna get into it because this was we listened to Fat Bottom Girls, and I felt like Queen could have been a little bit more vulgar. I hope this is not anything crazy, though. I'm really hoping. But the title's crazy. Chest hair. I'm kind of nervous. I can't lie. Get down, make love. Get down, make love. Get down, it's make catchy. Love. Get down, make love. You take my body. Chill.
I give you meat. I suck your mind. You blow my head. Make love. Inside your bed, everybody get down. Make love. Get down, make love.
It's still a good song. Where's that robot thing? Is this a robot thing? This was a Queen album? Bro, the more I watch Queen, bro, I don't know what that effect is. But I don't know how to explain it, bro. Okay, actually, I know how to explain it, but I don't know what the word is. So I see these things and I've seen them before, but I don't see the correlation they had to Queen. So it's like all these old memories washing in, rushing in as I watch these videos. And I'm like, am I stupid? That's really how I feel, man. How did I not know all these things? Fever dream beat. I want to close my ears so bad. Come on. Okay, we'll go react. Okay, good. We made it through it. It is provocative. Get down, make love, man. Once again, shout out Valerie for telling me to react to this. This is like, okay, I'm not gonna lie. This is one of my favorite Queen songs. Even though it's really there was that part of it where it was the voice, the music was a little too loud. just like the overall beat and like the catchiness, it's a really good song. I don't know why it isn't as popular. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I hope you guys are having a great day.